Guess I shouldn't really be surprised. Humans often find me alluring, difficult to ignore, beguiling. You're looking well. I dare say you've not aged a bit. Even though I believe this is our third Halloween. I'm afraid, just as your return trip was inevitable, so too is mine. Quite a misnomer, you know, the bite. I mean, I do have fangs. I do. Do I bite? Well, that part is pretty accurate as well. Does it hurt? No, no, no. I have lots of tricks up my sleeve, you know. I don't have any sleeves. Well, I suppose in that case I'd better just share all my secrets with you. A relaxed guest. It's the best kind of guest. Don't you think? I think so too. You know, before I get you relaxed, I think I should really say that the drink, if you will, it's incredibly calming, and it sort of wipes the worries from your mind. For all eternity. And of course, on my side, well, the taste is exquisite. Absolutely unparalleled. So you see, if you can find it within yourself to succumb, if you are able to relax, relieve the tension in your neck, primarily. Well, the feeling will be phenomenal. A total body relaxation. A calm the likes of which it isn't likely you've ever once in a lifetime. Lifetime. You know, lifetime is up for debate after I've had my feast. Because of course your life will then be endless. How wonderful not to have to worry again. To not have any need for anxiety, tension. What a true and utter relief. Rest your head at the start of each day, knowing that you have nothing to worry about. Everything is going. I feel more relaxed already. How about you? You certainly look more relaxed. You know, I think you look more and more at ease each year. You were so timid on your first visit to my den, my lair, if you will. It's not really as cold and uninviting in here as people say. It's just I have a need for the blackout curtains, the absence of a light. You know, I read that these red incandescent lights are actually quite good for sleep. No. People forget that eternity affords you all the time for self-care. That you could possibly want. Do whatever you want with your time. You've already worked so hard. You don't have to push yourself anymore. You deserve to relax. You deserve to take things slowly, slowly. You deserve be cared for. You deserve to be worshipped. You deserve to hear every day how wonderful you are, because you are quite wonderful. You're getting so relaxed. I think truly just a couple more affirmations might really do the trick. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay to go to sleep. Yes. keeping all the anxiety and the worries at bay and letting in only what you need, only what will make you feel good. Are you ready? Are you ready to experience eternal bliss? Are you prepared to surrender yourself for relaxation without an end point? Oh, you are. Well then.